I started working on seaweed 20 years ago as an undergraduate, studying all things to do with how seaweed defend themselves in nature from fish and bacteria. Ever since then, we've found new and interesting things to investigate. Newstead Brewery reached out to us about a month ago to see whether or not we could provide them with some fresh farmed seaweed. So we were able to produce a particular type of seaweed called sea lettuce. In around about a week, we grew up enough to be able to be used in the brew in this particular style of beer.
This would be an Australian first using land-based farmed seaweed. Paired to this particular style of beer, we thought was a natural marriage, simply because Gose's historically do have that salty, saline type character, and we use the seaweed as a vehicle to impart that saline character.
Seaweeds have particular types of elements like potassium, magnesium, in this case zinc and iron. So these are some of those core nutrients that we need to be able to live. This particular sea lettuce that we used in the brew today has more iron than spinach. Other seaweeds have more potassium than bananas, so there's all these like-for-like comparisons that we can do for seaweed, but just at the moment it's not really embedded in our culture, but we're hoping to change that.
It's quite unique. I think we've done a really good job imparting the seaweed component, especially there is a bold umami type flavour going on in there, which is quite exciting.
So we have about 5,000 species of seaweed off the coast of Australia, and none of them are actually commercially utilised at the moment. So there's this huge bounty of opportunity and all these different properties in those seaweeds for different types of applications. And so it's really about finding the right seaweed for the right application and working with the right partners to do that.
Beer creates a social environment in which to talk about various things, various topical things. So to create that awareness, not only about the benefits of seaweed, but also about responsible and sustainable farming of seaweed, is a fantastic initiative.